Oh, welcome y'all to the wonderful world of Minecraft. Today we'll be exploring the magical world of Wynncraft. That's right, what you are looking at is a Minecraft server known as Wynncraft. Essentially, it is a very fun RPGMMO. What do we have? Ooh. What did that do? Die. So essentially what this is a Minecraft MM. It's like Minecraft meets RuneScape. Ugh, die. Die. And I've actually played on it before, and what you can do is you can actually pick different classes. You have the Mage class, the Warrior class, the Archer class. There's one other one I can think of. I know there's an assassin class too. That's more like for VIPs. Anyway, you start off here, and what's really nice, you actually have like multiple save files. So like, if you want to, you can like go to a warrior class and start off completely fresh as a mage. There's no fall damage, by the way. And yeah, so I decided, hey, let's do a playthrough as a mage. So first thing worth mentioning, you click the compass, and this is your skill points. Basically, they are certain aspects that you can increase your player with. Quest book, you get mission. Soul points basically are like checkpoints-ish thing. Sometimes you have to use them to use a spell. You get one every Minecraft cycle, and it should be duly noted that if you die, you lose two of them, but you keep your items. If you run completely out, well, then you lose all your items. That being said, oh, it's a heal class. Holy crap. Die. There we go. Alright, caravan driver. Finally, you woke up. I was starting to get worried. Our caravan lost its wheel a few hours ago. We'll have to walk the rest of the way by foot. The other passengers went ahead. You should join them. The king is waiting for you. But before you leave, take these emeralds and get yourself some armor. It's not safe around here. Remember to use your spells if you're in danger. We never know what things could happen. Quest started. King's recruit. Alright. Now you get a crud ton of emeralds and they, yeah, money. Alright, armor merchant. Alright, get me a cap. Well, that's it. I forgot the basic cap. Ah, it'll suffice. Alright, I probably picked the worst class in terms of PvP enable. Undeads, we are under attack. Use your weapon to defend us. Oh, jeez. Die. Oh, gee. Oh, do I heal myself? Oh, jeez. Oh, yeah. You get experience and all that fun stuff. Jeez, it's loud. Oh, crap. Die. Oh, see? Emerald drop. Die. Hoyin. Don't stay here. The place is infected with undead. Keep going. The king is waiting for you. Never. Keep fighting for my honor. I want to hopefully be able to level up in this episode so I can show you what to do with your skill points. Or like how the leveling up process works. Die. Great, I chose the worst class. Fearless milk. I chose the worst class to be in terms of fighting. Oh yeah, everything you get is salvageable. Like rotten flesh is salvageable. Believe it or not, there's what's called junk merchants, and they will be more than happy to buy the stuff off you. Alright. Stupid server resetting in X amount of minutes. Oh, what the heck? You are now entering Ragni. If you get close enough. Alright, so here I am. I'm in Ragni. The Ragni King. What's up, broski? Right-click on the Taka. Ah, new recruit, you arrived just in time. Welcome to the province of Wine. The fort is named Ragni, one of the oldest and most beautiful places you can find. Your job is to stop the growth of monsters that ravage the province. You might want to stick around until you become more experienced. Many lives that are wasted every day. Anyway, good luck. If you're lost, use wynncraft.com/map. It's very useful at the start. Ah, and see, look at that. If you complete quests, you get like a bunch of stuff. You get emeralds, experience, teleportation scroll, Why do I have a bunch of arrows? I have no idea what those are for. Alright, so the place is crawling with different... Die. You can't kill these guys. Oh, you son of a gun. Yeah. Silverfish are rats. Villagers are villagers. Oh, see, look. I'm level 2 now. Swear to gosh, that thing is gonna... I'm gonna kill it. Alright, so... Time to show you what that can mean when I say character info. So, every level you get 2 what's called skill points. You right-click the compass, and you can choose any of these. Strength means that you do more fight hit damage. Dexterity means you have a better chance of double damage. Intelligence means hunger capacity. In order to use spells and stuff, which every class can use, it costs hunger instead of... It's called mana, I suppose. Oh. Die, die, die. Oh yeah, a little cameo. There's this character called Bob the Zombie. He appears randomly. Apparently, if you kill him, you get something. That's what my friend told me. Where was I? Defense, damage received, and agility, losing all damage. So being as someone who is a spell-related person, I need more intelligence, and I want to be able to dodge. So I'm going to increase my intelligence level, so that way I don't lose as much energy when I use a spell. Silverfish somewhere right here. But yeah, this is kind of the basic of it. Oh, what can I do? I don't want to waste too much time. Oh, this is so exciting. Alright, well, I think I can end off the episode here, possibly. It'll be a short, quick video, kind of an intro to it as well. Otherwise, that I wanted to show you guys, like, these guys, the merchants. Alright, what do you have? Do you have... Ooh, you have boots. I can't afford any of that. You suck. Do you have anything affordable? You also suck. Oh, why does everything have to be so expensive around here? I swear to gosh. Where's that freaking silverfish? I heard him. Son of a gun. But yeah, I will definitely make sure to leave the IP address in the description below. This will be a short episode, but I hope you enjoy. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll be seeing you later. I should start talking like this when I'm playing this. Let's get the Irish guy. Ay, caramba. Oh, there they go. Oh, thought I saw something. Right, collect the right. Haha, heal spell. Alright, peace out, gamers.